This is Papua New Guinea, at the furthest extreme of Southeast Asia. There, the Sepik River winds through a jungle barely touched by the modern world. I've come here because I'm trying to understand why new diseases didn't stop our ancestors in their tracks.
This village is so remote, it's not even on the government map. And that means it's beyond the reach of modern medicine. And that's exactly what I'm after.
The Sepik River is known as the most malarial place on Earth. Before modern medicine, the only defense humans had was their immune system. In this village, nothing has changed.
Show me what you have for medical care in 9. The whole first aid kit is for testing and treating malaria.
Before this kit came into the village, there were malaria, but they would just sleep it off, you know.
Yeah. The malaria that people could sleep off here would kill me.
The people here are almost immune to the malaria.
It's amazing that people here are as healthy as they are. I've asked around in the village, and there isn't a single baby or adult suffering from malaria. There is some skin fungal infection, a bit of ringworm, but that's it. Now, my own first aid kit that I've had to bring here to stay healthy has more medicine in it than the entire village.
With hardly any modern medicine, these people still seem remarkably healthy. They have incredible natural immunities to the diseases here. Why this might be has fascinated medical anthropologist Wolf Schiefenhofer all his life. When he began his research with Papuans, he was the first white man they had ever seen.
I call the people I have lived with for so many years now modern models of the past, because they enable us to understand how was life 20, 30, 40,000 years ago. The Sepik people are a very interesting case. As a medical doctor and somebody who has worked in New Guinea before and treated patients, it was striking to see that they were basically very healthy without any modern medicine. You have all kinds of things there, not only malaria. You have a bunch of tropical diseases, dysentery. You had tuberculosis and other diseases. You have leprosy. I was amazed how healthy the people were.